Today, I'll show you how to undo updates you've made to your games, along with how you can load older corrupt place files. First, go to the page of the game. You can find it on your profile by clicking the Creations button, or you can find it on the right side of your profile if you have a Roblox browser extension. Now, not all games show up here, so if you click on the Create tab at the top, you will see a full list of all of your places, and take note that if you do have a game that has multiple places connected to it, you might be able to find it under the Places tab. Now, once you are on the page of a game, click on the three dots at the top right and click on Configure This Place. If you're in the Create tab once again, click on the gear at the right side and click Configure Start Place. Now it'll bring you to this page, and now you can click on the Version History tab at the left side. This will show you every single version that you have both saved and published to Roblox. If you've published it, it'll show up with this little check mark next to it, and if you've only saved it, it won't show that. The difference between saving and publishing is that when you've published it, people who play the game will see it, but if you've saved it, it'll only show up inside of Roblox Studio. So if someone played this game, they would be stuck seeing the first version that I published. Now once you're here, you can click on one of the three dots and click on Revert, and it will create a new version, and it will keep the previous ones just in case. Now if you want to take a look at what's inside of the place before you revert it, you can click on the three dots and click Download, and it will give you a place file that you can open up. And again, if you want this to be live in your game, you can follow the instructions up here and click on the File button at the top left and click Publish to Roblox.